Fusi Nova loves confusing the enemy. Fusi Nova is probably one of the most trolled celebrities in the country, and he has impressive thick skin. Being best friends with Samizim Longo comes with its advantages because he has learned from the best. The star recently made headlines after his cozy pictures with Lesizwe went viral. The two were dressed in white and Fusi was holding his Malibu glass, which suggested that they were at a party. Which also raises eyebrows because Lesizwe said they are just Bible study buddies. After the pic went viral, many assumed Lesizwe was not comfortable seeing how he looked scared when Fusi wrapped his arms around him. After trending for days, Fusi said the trolls are witches and they practice witchcraft. Fusi posted a TikTok video of him calling out the witches, saying he wishes to share something with people but they have evil hearts. Fusi Nova rarely trends for his amazing voice and hit songs, but trends when people ask about his sexuality and whether or not he is dating Samizim Longo. Speaking about his love life, he said he has been through the most but had dusted himself off. Even though I've gone through so much in terms of my romantic relationships, I still believe in love. I've dusted myself off and I'm moving forward. There's no time to move back. There's no time to look back, Naya Fembelai. I still believe in love, he said. Fusi has always been involved with Samizi, but their 16-year friendship has been put to the test. Fusi spoke highly of him during an interview with John Savage on his What's Your Poison podcast. I have known Samizi for 16 years. I met him before I even got into the music industry. He's so real and supportive. Samizi is one of those genuine people that believes that if you have a dream, no matter how big, you can work towards it and achieve it. His success has been motivation for me to believe this is possible. Samizi is living proof that reaching your dreams is possible. It's not often you find someone you are able to trust with your life, and when you do find someone like this, it's important to nurture that relationship. People out there are saying that we are dating, but we are not dating. We have mutual respect for each other and we trust each other a lot. With us, it's realness all the way. It's been 16 years now and we are still going strong, he said. Samizi always proudly and publicly defended his friend. In December, he clapped back at trolls who were invested in their lives. He furiously tweeted, I have an ask to the PPL who are so invested in my love life. Is your festive that bad that you are so interested in what's happening between me, Fusi, and Moholi? Hey, it must be bad, Shem Askis. How can I help that hong? At Moholi underscore Motong Babe Sizer Tuesday at Nova Fusi Love Help. We wonder how Samizi feels about this new friendship, seeing how he and Fusi are super close and he and Lesizwe had a fallout. Please like, comment, share and follow this channel for more information or updates on news and entertainment.